Here we are in February with unusually record-breaking high temperatures. In fact, the temperatures have never been over 20 degrees in winter as far as records began in the UK. And in fact, the UK has the longest record of temperature measurements. We can observe from those that the temperatures this decade have been 1 degree higher than they were since before 1900. So the weather varies from year to year, and weather's a short-term thing. It's what happens from minutes to weeks. It's why we care about whether it'll be raining when we pick up kids from school or whether there's going to be a frost next week. And the weather's always changing. But climate is where we see a long-term signal of change that we see despite the year-to-year variability. And there's very clear observations in the UK and throughout the world that the climate is warming. There's also a record that some people contribute to in citizen science that shows that we're getting earlier bud of flowers, earlier arrival of insects out of hibernation, and earlier arrival of migratory birds. And this is great for looking at the beautiful flowers around us, but then what happens when there's a frost tonight or next week? What will happen is flowers and insects could die, and that could mean that there's no food for the birds. It also makes it very hard for farmers and gardeners to plan. In fact, the trouble is the rate of change of climate and the variability that we're experiencing in our weather because of that is making everything very unpredictable. That means that plants, animals, farmers and gardeners will find it hard to adapt to these rapid changes.